being transparent, an attitude segment. I'll say it like that. And during these times, you may want to know, you know, why in front of the mirror. And because during these segments, I want to be not just talking to you, but I need to be talking to me as well. Because we all need transparency. We all need to address certain things that we need to face. In other words, come face to face with. We're gonna be doing what I call my remove and replace segment. I believe that's even how I termed it in my book, The Beatitudes Woman and the Many Faces We Wear. That's Beatitudes Woman and the Many Faces We Wear. And you can always check that out or get that through www.godsdynamics.com. And these segments, we're gonna just, as women, we wear so many hats. We go through so many roles. So many people depend on us. And sometimes those hats can become overwhelming. Sometimes those hats can replace who we really are. We might lose ourselves within that. But the important thing is to be able to, when those times come when we become frustrated, bogged down, irritated, agitated, we have to learn how to remove those not so fruitful attitudes and replace them with those that are going to benefit us, benefit our relationships and those around us. So stay tuned to our Woman to Woman Attitude Adjustment segment, when we go face to face, being transparent,